What is up, guys? It's me, Vixx22, with another YouTuber, Minecraft Hunger Games. We've got plenty of YouTubers right here, some you may recognize, and we're going to be fighting. The last time went really well. We got some really sweet kills and that sort of stuff. We got messed up by a random. It was actually an MC client error that I looked up afterwards, so wasn't much that I could do about that. But this time around, hopefully, things are going to go a little bit, well, a little bit better, probably not a little bit better, equally as well. Would be nice. That's what I'd be hoping for. Whoa, why has it done that? It just clicked me out of my screen. Anyway, Mr. Wow, someone's nicknamed as Bane. That is terrifying. I'm Bane. I will find you. Your punishment must be more severe. Yeah, about that. About that life. So anyway, let's... Wait, where am I even going? Like, I need to go and get some chests, and I've just been like, derp. I'm on a bit of a slow mode right now. Wait, is there one? I'm sure there's one around here. Yeah, here it is. There we go, we're armed and dangerous, and the raw chicken, which is a good omen as I've ever seen. Does this guy want to fight, really? You've got a stick. Get out of here. I thought, yeah, if he had a wooden sword, I would have slain him, but he had a stick, so I let him be. If he comes back, though, he's rip. Yeah, I see you. I got my eyes on you. Ooh, burning. I smell the burnings. I've never seen that chest up top over there. I might go for that at some point. Oh, more breads, more foods. Let's put this item sorting to priority. I've got my raw chicken in slot number 3, the all-important. And there we go. That's the first death of the game. Okay, I've got a little bit of armor. Nothing too fancy, but I think I'd be able to take on anyone with the same level of stuff as me right now. I don't know how you get to that chest on the roof. I'm going to leave it for now. Wow. People dying? Oh my god. People are getting slayed already. Slayed? Slain? Salone? I opened that one on the tree, didn't I? I hope we got down there. Mr. Brume. Okay, anyway, let's open this up. Another iron chest plate. Make sure there's no one to knock me off. There we go. Grab all that good stuff. We've got a helmet now. Put my flint and steel in number 3. Ooh, 4 XP bottles. I don't know where the enchanting table is on this map, though, which is annoying. Which makes me sad. It makes me very sad. Sad Vixstar. What are we taking here? You know, I just want to get on the killing. Is it that time in the game already? Where we just start killing? I don't have that much food either. Okay, I'm going to jump down into the atrium thing. I know there's a chest there and it'll lead me out into the greater map. Into the greater map. So, where is it? It's down here. Grab that. Boom. That was a nice upgrade. Iron helmet. Stone sword. Okay, anyone who I face now is going to face the slice. We're going to slice and dice. I think I might be a little more merciful this time as well. Last time, I was aggro, man. I'd expect there to be a lot of people in the hell area over there. However, I don't know. Yeah, no, there's 19 tributes. So there's a lot of people. Yeah, I'm going to the hell zone. To be honest, I think a lot of... I don't know if people would avoid it or not. That chest is just held open. I don't know if people would avoid it or not. We'll give it a go. Yes, we'll give it a go. Wow, I have full iron except for my boots and a stone sword, so I'm pretty set. A bow would be nice. Game changers like the flint and steel, the arrow, the golden apples would be pretty tasty. Those were what saved me last game. I would have been RIP in peace had I not had those on board with me. Someone died all the way over there. Wow, where are 19 people hiding in this map? I guess no one came into this lava region, possibly because it's very easy to fall into lava. That might be a big part. Oh no, there we go. The death's coming in. Okay. A few people died there. A few people indeed. Oh, everyone's dying. Ben has passed away. I'm not finding anyone. I think my route at the start just wasn't a very populated one. I'm going to go in this tree. Oh, I see someone over there who I could probably take down. I'm going to pretend I don't see them, that I'm just going for this chest here, just to lure them in a bit closer without me having to go for them, giving them the chance to run away. Where have they gone? They don't seem to be near. Probably bread we're going to eat. We've got flint and steel as well, actually, which is a big game changer. Do you think they went all the way up to the top? Maybe they did. I'm going to go for this chest here that I spotted from above. And then it is time for the killing to begin. I just need some nice boots. Wow, I have so many levels. Such levels. 3 levels. Wow. Come on, where is everybody? I don't need your leather pants. I think I saw another chest here. Or was I making that up? I don't know where everyone is. Oh, someone out this way. Okay, that's it. We're going in for the kill now. I'm going in for the kill. I'm doing it for a kill. And I'm hoping you'll understand. And then we'll do it. I think a lot of people... Oh, here we go. Who is this? Hello, Mr. Minx. We meet again. He enderpearled to death. Bless. But yeah, he could have got away with that enderpearl, so it wasn't... There we go, we've got the bow upgrade, the arrows. Loads of people always say, why do you put the arrows in your hotbar? It's just so I know how many I have and what I can do with them. That's the only reason. Someone's stuck. Well, you shouldn't have fallen in a trap. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear. Let's eat this. Still 11 tributes, there's still plenty of fighting to go. I just don't know where I'm going to find people. I reckon... Oh, here we go. You. So I can kill him. So, yeah, that guy's got better gear than me just about. Wait, are they a team or are they fighting? Looks like they're fighting, so I'm going to go and get involved. I can do this without hurting myself. Are these two a team? That is not a team I can handle. A team. Let's fight, Sal. Let me land the first two hits and you're in trouble, boy. I got them sat hearts. I got them sat hearts. You ain't got much place to go. Boom. And it's your turn too? There's no need to be afraid. I didn't take any damage there. Order the hire. Come here. Come hither. Why you have to make a run? That's hopefully going to mess him up a bit. And I think he's going to try and go left. Is he going to go left? Where's he going? Yep, he's going left. Come on, you can run, but you can't hide. You will be faced by your ultimate fear soon. He's not. He keeps messing up the jumps. I think he's panicking a bit. So, that should... Oh, no, I should have put hits in then. I've been messing up the jumps, to be fair. Boom. Okay, let's get those boots. The only thing I really needed there. And I need to go back for those other loots, ideally. I didn't even need the flint and steel there, so we'd be crushing... We'd be killing the game. That's a fully repaired flint and steel, which is quite interesting. I'm not going to use that. I'll use a broken one, though. Probably leaving someone quite a good item there, but hey. And there's more XP, but I don't really need it. Okay, so we've got... Wait, did I just get two kills without taking a hit of damage when they were almost teamed? I'm going to... Look, I went in almost a full circle, so I can go down and look at the rest of the loots down here. That's just nice. If they haven't despawned already, what do we have? Oh, a diamond. Diamond is a Vic's best friend. What do we not need? We don't need that. We don't need that. Should we leave the rest of the stuff? Yeah, we will do. Okay, who else is out there? 8 tributors remaining. And I've still got 1 saturation heart, which I wouldn't mind using in a fight. But hey, what do you know? What do you know? Where are you gonna go? Where's the enchanting table? I think it might be in one of the little village camps out this way. But I don't want to go out all the way just to enchant if I'm not going to find anyone. Because I want a pace pickup, you know what I'm saying? Again, apologies for going kind of serious mode in here. But YouTuber Hunger Games aren't a common thing. I can't just hit re-record if anything goes wrong. I have to execute every decision correctly. Who else is out here? Anybody out here? Anybody out here? There we go, okay. 2 people died out in that area. The area by the tree, so that means there's got to be at least 1 or maybe 2 other people out there. In fact, no, probably it was probably like a 3-way battle. Yeah, this was a solo round, by the way. I don't know if I mentioned the last time. Last one was teams and such. What do we have that we need? We've got arrows, bows, flint and steel. We're doing pretty good. I'm just looking at the time that we're on right now. Okay, this is all good. I just need to find someone to kill. Where is everybody? Whoa, it's so dark under this tree. Bam, bam, ba dam. Oops, I found the water. Go for a swim. Go for a nice little swim. I think it's going to hit nighttime and the chests are going to refill again. That happened in the last game. We've got some tactical playing YouTubers right here. So I'm following the light. I'm following the light. Maybe we'll catch someone at the mid. Can I make more arrows? I don't think I have feathers. I think that's what I'm missing. Oh no, I can make 12 arrows out. I'm going to do that. I'm going to do that. And I'm going to burn down middle tree just for intimidation purposes. Yeah, boy. Alright, okay, here we go. Let's go. Let's put that there, that there, and that there. Let's drop down. In fact, no, it's not fair, because if other people can't craft, if I burn down the tree, that's a little bit harsh. I'll do it in the deathmatch, maybe. Okay, where are my people? Where are my party people? Where are my party people? Oh, dear. Where are they? Where are they? I do not see them. All right, there we go. I gave him 3 ender pearls as an apology for getting stuck. It is the worst. I hate it when I get stuck in traps. Yeah, that is the worst. So, although it does add a cool element to the map. Here we go. Who we got? Who is that? Firefox. I'm going in. I can't do it. I can't kill her. I can't. I can't do it. Oh dear. Such mercy. Such mercy. No. Okay, here's someone you can kill. Take a fish. No, Batman! No, Batman! No, Batman! And he died. He enderpelled into a tree and the falling damage killed him. Wait, did... Firefox ran away. I let her leave. What else? What do we have here? Batman was like, I'm Batman. I kill you. And I was like, nah, we ain't about that life. What do we have here? We have some TNT for funsies. I want some cobwebs, actually. Are there cobwebs in that tree? Oh, how can I get them? Stand here and... Don't sneak attack me. I'm trying to get my cobwebs. Alright, there's someone over here I can actually kill. Who is that? Who is that? Mr. Reese. Alright, I'm going in. Oh, the sponsor have refilled the chest. So check the chest if you want. Get some loots, you know? I'm coming for you. Hi. Hi. Let's go. Your boy. There we go. We'd be picking up the kills. Got some extra arrows. Come on now. Come on now. Really? You're going to try that? Wow. So rude. Can't trust anyone these days. Not even the YouTubers. All right. We're good. We're good. I'm bleeding now. All right. I'm going to hold my ground up to this tree. We got deathmatch soon, actually. I could deal with some extra stuff, couldn't I? Ah, well. Oofed. Oofed indeed. I could have died then. That would have been tragic. Okay, who we got? Got Mr. Squeed and Mr. Big Beast Stats. Mr. Big Beast Stats. Oh, hi. I'm going to stay back and just ping the arrows. Because I have taken much of... what was I going to say? Oh, yeah. I actually have regen fully now. Let's go. Why you hide? Why you have to hide? Hey, why you do the hidings? And someone's calling me. It's the main group call. I'm just declining that. They're both weak. KO. Alright, Mr. Squared. I'm gonna offer the fair fight. Alright, let's go. Let's go for this. Let's line up some mega hits. Those arrows are falling short. You need to fully charge them, my friend. My friend. Should we get the raw chicken ready? One more hit. Alright, let's go. Let's go! The raw chicken coming in! Coming in! Coming in! Oh, he's enderpearled. Oh, does a slow sand let you survive the enderpearling? Let's go! GG, 1.5 hearts. Chicken wasn't enough. Woo! Well, there we go, guys. That was another YouTube Minecraft Hunger Games. I do hope you guys enjoyed. I'm going to call it my second win because I got glitched over the first time. If you guys did enjoy and want to see more, make sure to destroy the comment ratings. Check out some more Hunger Games episodes through the links on screen and in the description. And I will see you guys soon.